All right, welcome back to Phoenix Point with new videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I am now finally able to record in 4K once again after so long of me being lazy and trying to figure out what was wrong with my PC. I fixed the overheating issue on my CPU, so no more throttling, and I can get back to playing and recording in 4K. I'm very happy about that. My eyes will thank me. In any case, so I think what I'm going to do now is this group is resting up and they are still on their way to Antarctica. They're just stopping off for a little break here and there. These guys that just did the 6th initiation, I'm going to try and hit some of these Disciples of Anu places on the way up to, probably going to grab the Orihalcum mine, or actually Prudian Mutane, that's more useful to me right now. But I should probably send someone over here to grab more Mutane, because I think that's what I need the most at the moment. Yeah, because I think the launcher, the Rebuke, yeah, it just uses Protean Mutane, so I need that the most. Most of my guys are heavy, so that with Boom Blast and a shoulder-mounted laser is pretty awesome. Chiron Smaragdus. Well, okay, so he's a living crystal variant. Oh, the explosive bomb abdomen, 60, damn. Living crystal supercharge. Each stack adds 5% to the creature's next attack. Huh. But how does he get a stack? Just by shooting, I wonder? I don't know if I remember him. So he looks fairly standard other than he launches acid. Considered the deadliest. Launch organic acid. Weak in close quarters. Oops. Okay, so another variant. Okay, so we're into heavy head, heavy carapace. Lots and lots of armor now. Smashers, heavy legs. So that looks like a melee variant. Ranged, is that a spitterhead? Yeah. Another heavy carapace. Oh, I think that one's got the death belch. Yep, alright. Okay, so just another variant, heavy legs, spawn mist, sonic blast, ugh, that's a pain in the ass. So lots and lots of heavies. So no events kicking off. Ooh. Another invasion. You guys good to go yet? You're pretty close to good to go. Yeah, they could probably stop by that mutane field. After they do this, of course. Actually, I might just send one. And then the other guys. You get some protean mutane. Our operatives have been asked to participate in the Rite of Trust performed today at Nagar. This ritual involves stories and riddles that seek to recontextualize the faith of the disciples and the exalted, to teach that it's not a matter of blindly following someone, as the false prophets of the past demanded, but of trusting her as you trust a friend, and knowing her intent is good even if you don't always understand her actions. Yeah, we'll participate. Fuck it. Haven leader. Alright. The ritual begins in a short reading from the Gospel of the Exalted, chapter 4. Here were written all the names of all the faiths that had misled man, promising salvation in the future world, yet offering nothing in the world of flesh. Yet man knew in his heart that it was the flesh that was corrupt, and it was there that the healing must begin. This segues into an odd, almost cone-like parable about how easily people are misled and how the purpose of the exalted is different than that of the false prophets. No materials or anything like that? That's a bummer. Might come here and trade for some tech. Food. Oh, I already got your tech. Okay, so not a lot of events going on here. They've got some tech, but oh no, they don't. Damn it. So let's head back to this refinery then. We'll take it. Where's my other ship now? Okay, so let's not bother going this way then. You can meet up at the mutane field. Oh man, there's a scavenging site here. Personnel. Time to load up the Helios again. Or the, yeah. You know what I mean. The Manticore. So, you're level 5. You could probably come along. Start getting some experience. Always need technicians. Time for some of you guys that haven't been cross-trained yet. Aren't level 7 yet either. You guys can all get some XP. Although you can sit here and train some more, I think. You gotta level up. Remote control. Fast use. Strongman. Here, that's right. Okay, not yet. We're waiting for the other one. Construction complete. There we go, and it's daytime. Wonderful. And the other thing I forgot to mention is in anticipation of my men's arrival, you probably noticed I spent a bunch of resources, but I put in a medical bay, satellite uplink, living quarters, mystery repeller, the whole gamut. But it is time to do another ancient site. I'm going to go through and make sure everybody is equipped the way I like, and I'll be right back. The other nice thing about my heating issues being solved is I can also set it on faster animations. Well, I don't have anyone with, like, serious stealth on this. Do they get extra perception? Yeah, okay, so my snipers are still my scouts. Looks like we have a little bit of a view of the torso. Surprised we haven't seen anybody else. Get it up on an edge here. I don't think they allowed me to do that last time.
We've got incoming.
No, this is risky business. Maybe we just won't activate anyone this turn, if we can help it anyway.
Let's see now.
That ain't good.
Shake it, baby. Not a problem.
God, I should probably go for a flank of some kind.
Already there.
Let's not shoot our own people. We can help it. Not a lot of good cover here.
Moving in.
Oh, there goes that turret. Damn it.
Hey,
blasted in your eye.
Let's see now.
Oh, nice. That didn't Damn it. Work. No, it didn't.
I can make a difference. Just like target practice. Problem solved.
Beautiful. So they won't be able to shoot their laser. Probably safe to do this. Ah, of course I didn't bring him a second turret. When a turret goes down, it feels like a member of your party died. It really does.
Enemy spotted.
Okay, same one. I thought he spotted another one. Oh, can he not? Well, it's probably more acid than I need on him. Oh, jeez, got another guy. Another one woke up. Gotcha. How'd you wake up? Get him. Thank you. great shot. It's all right.
Gotta keep on pushing.
So do you daze your own people? I'm guessing probably. Vision? Hell, I don't. Ice. Time to head over here, take out this big fella. We should wake him up so he heads over here.
Aiming. Still on target. Moving.
That turret. Oh, what a bummer. That was a lot of firepower. Not a lot of cover over here. Yeah, I figured there'd be hoplites over here with him. Whoa!
Get this done. How does that taste?
Hopefully we can take out the head. Oh, but I can't shoot twice with him. So maybe I can bait him to shoot at me? Laser. At least not from him.
Let's see now.
Probably best to just move. Take out a leg. Damn it!
Already there.
Oh, I really could have used that turret. At least I'm out of sight of the hoplites. Okay, I thought he was gonna go for the guy with the shield up.
To coordinates.
Okay, so still lots of damage left on the torso that can be done. Wouldn't be a bad place to get some acid. God damn it. That's bad.
Zooming in.
man, you can do better than that. That's not bad. You don't have ready for action. Damn you.
Ready to engage. Gotcha.
I should probably just get him out of danger.
Success.
Good job, Acid. You need more will points.
I'm going.
Maybe we can get that laser. To get him into a place where he can recover.
I'm surprised there's not a hoplite here.
Alright, dude, you can't die. Level 7 cross class.
You're all flanked now. Okay, I really hope I didn't activate someone flanking me. Hear him in my headphones, probably over here. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh, yeah, he's like right around here. Oh, there you are.
Executing.
Why did I think you had a shield?
On the move.
I know there's another one around here somewhere.
Let's have a look.
Perfect.
Keep my eyes open.
Moving.
Fire's gotta be done soon. Maybe we'll just get lucky. Come on. Something. Well, that was some bullshit. There you are. Nice. Ah, crap. Oh, I disabled the torso too. Okay, so, well, now if you want your regeneration back, gonna have to get to the medic. Seriously, that fire is still spreading. Luck out, damage the head. Fuck. What I need from you is a good flanking maneuver. This is gonna work. No.
Almost.
You, sir, I need to get your torso back. Need some luck.
What was that?
Inside.
Goodness.
Okay. Looks dangerous. Here goes nothing.
Come on, we just need one good flank. Is breaking the line of sight. Is it the tree? I need to take out that laser. Okay, you got your healing torso back. So if he moves over here, he might get a view on him. That's it, I'll take it.
Looks dangerous.
Oh shit.
Oh shit is right.
Not enough.
Ready to go to work.
Move. Have to focus.
This ain't good.
What are we doing?
Get him. There we go. Thank you. he was so close to getting screwed. Is that it? Okay. Not bad for a bunch of people that... Oh man, I had a level 3 in here. Yeah, I definitely wasn't thinking. Can't believe I got a level 5 killed though. In any case, wow, that was a long mission. But I hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you in the next one as soon as I see... Okay, so I did get my shit back. I figured I would. And 1,000. And we can get Protean Mutane. But I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you in the next one.